you know that should have played out 20 years ago. Talking loud and talking fast, ain't saying nothing but a lot of trash. Now it's time to do my thing, see if you can rap along and sing. What you hear is not a test, but it also ain't about no hip-hop mess. Cause the implication of the situation demands serious concentration, like liberation or obligation. Like people organizing with a plan, like Malcolm and Marcus holding hand in hand. Like eating good food to keep good health, like eating no swine to hurt yourself. Like praying to the Most High every day, and making sure you mean every word you say. Like caring for your brother and your sister, man, by giving all the love and respect you can. On the mic, you get to rap with the fire. You got me on the mic, and I got to take you higher.
out TV where the brothers never win. They're either moving very slow or real, but never progressing. Well, if you know like I know, you won't allow these things in your mind. The man's goal is to control your very soul if you give him time. So my lovely people, we got to strive in every way. Things are getting too rough, we've all had enough. We got to see a better day. Now I'm almost through expressing what we all need to hear. So may yours be peace and love, blessings from the one above, with the gift to see things clear. You got me on the mic and I hope I have shown there is a proper way to use a microphone. You got me on the mic and my story's complete. If you can't beat him, then give him the beat.
If you can't beat him, then give him the beat.
What I mean.